Next skater also represents Japan. 21-year-old Yuna Aoki, eighth after this short program. You can hear the audience, and will this fuel you or fear you? We'll find out. 50.99.43 personal best, but that was back in 2018. Skating to she. Double axel Euler, triple flip. Beautiful choreography. Which was wonderfully delivered. The warmth of personal emotion, of freedom, spirituality, if you will. Incredible. The fans on their feet, the smile on her face. And for those of you who don't know, this program was choreographed by herself. She owned every move. She knew every move, why it was, where it was. And that had to mean just a little bit more. That was beautiful. What a wonderful feeling coming off the ice, having delivered your own work, your own choreography to the level of your own expectation. Nothing else matters. The scores are secondary. We'll find that out in a moment. The experience was gold. Here's a look at the triple lutz. A little open in the air, a little bit of a wrap. That's okay. It gets all the way around on the technical panel sheet, no problem. Double axel, great ice coverage here. Euler, look at the flow through that into the triple flip, solid. And these elements for her can help her fly across the ice with the swirling of the music and the motion. There's the second triple lutz, not a great takeoff, but Fights gets the landing up into the double toe loop. The little things, the quarter on the landing, under rotation, secondary in her thoughts. As this was much more than just about that. And look at that smile. That's real. It's sincere. It's a joy. There it is. Wow, that was special.
Aoki-san's score, 126.18.
What an expression. Ooh, that is so good. 184.46 for Yuna Aoki of Japan. She takes over the lead, but she lit up the building.